so much for coming.
All right, well, thank you so much for coming, Lil Pump. I really appreciate it. It was amazing to meet you.
Yeah, man, fist bump, man.
For sure.
Oh, shit.
That's a wrap. So,
cool, man.
Yeah, cameras are off.
Cameras are off now?
Yeah, that's it.
Cool, man.
Well, thanks for having me on the show. This has been a real treat. Wow. This is a real, real big studio.
Wait, I'm...
Gosh.
I'm...
The cameras are cut, right?
Yeah.
Are they cut?
They're cut.
Okay, cool. Thanks for having me, man.
Yeah, I just
gotta put this down.
I'm really thrown right now. I was.
Oh, it's all an act. Yeah, I did theater in high school, so you know.
You shot bullets.
I'm sorry. Yeah, I can have my manager takes care of those things and insurance and you know, all that stuff. But man, I gotta say, like this is a real treat. I'm getting used to the whole famous thing, and just like I think next week or something like that, I'm gonna be on Jimmy Fallon, and that's like whoa, my heart is speeding.
I can't believe this is crazy.
Oh yeah,
you got the whole world tricked.
I know, it's crazy. I made a lot of money too.
Yeah, I thought that like I knew that part of it was obviously kind of like blown out of proportion, but you're just totally
yeah, it's all part of the Illuminati. And I got signed into the Illuminati like about 2 years ago.
I just like how did you come? Was this your idea? Is that even like? Is that you rapping?
Oh, no, that's not me, man. They take a little bit of my blood, and they take it, and I get a little tattoo and stuff. But it's like it's crazy, man. I was just like I was living in the basement of my mom's house, and now I'm on this like huge set and look at all this stuff. And you got expensive lights and all this stuff, man. It's just like, it's a pleasure meeting you, man. I've been watching your stuff for a long time. And just,
thank you.
It's a pleasure being on the show and everything. And just,
I'm sorry. I don't mean to laugh at
you. Oh, no. Go ahead, like, man.
Your voice. Are the braces real?
The braces aren't real. Yeah, man. The braces are fake. The hair is fake. I'm just a big... It's all smoke and mirrors.
Wow.
Yeah.
If this caught out, it would be...
Oh, no. Yeah, nobody can find out about this. Nobody can find out. Are you recording right now?
No, he always is just...
Thanks for having me.
Sure.
The tattoos I
can see are obviously not real either.
No, yeah, they rub right off everything. Lil Pump is a little magician. Thanks for having me.
Thanks for coming.
All right, gosh. Gotta go flying to Houston tomorrow. Flying to Houston, Lil Pump. Scat, scat. Okay.
Thanks for coming.
Yeah, thanks for having me.
What's your real name?
George Lucas, as a matter of fact. But, you know, of course, not the director. Got one of those weird names.